Alright, hi guys. Filming this the day before that actually goes down. Tomorrow, I'm going to Saguaro Lake with a few of my friends, and it's gonna be a great time. I'm excited. Haven't been to the lake in like 4 years, so
exciting stuff's gonna go down tomorrow.
Going tubing, wakeboarding, cliff jumping, swimming, and I may get burned. I wouldn't doubt I do. Really over the top excited. It's been a while. Arizona weather is finally heating up. It's gonna be like 95 degrees tomorrow. It's gonna be a fucking super fun day. The next part of the video is definitely gonna be when I'm at the lake, so we'll see you then. Dude, we continued on some fun. Gonna be seeing a lot of cool shit.
Yeah, off the front?
Yeah.
As well. We got grands popping in.
How was it?
That was good.
Real good.
No, try holding on to the rope this time. Oh, there we go. Good shit. Round two, let's go.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Bro, how is this kid still going?
Guys,
successful boating day. I am burnt and tired. What about you, Lucas?
I'm fucking burnt. I'm fucking.
You tired?
Me too. It's I got fine. Slammed on the tube. I wakeboarded Saguaro Lake. It's been fun.
Lucas and I are taking naps because we're tired. We're on the water for like 4 hours today. Super fun. Such fucking fun day. I saw some old friends that I haven't seen in like 4 years, which was by far the best part of it that I loved about it. I'm so glad we did that because this has been needed for a while, and I just had a ton of fun. I am so sunburned on my shoulders, a little bit on my nose, but not that badly burned. I got absolutely thrashed on that tube. There was just one time where we all got thrown. And I landed straight on my back, and the rest is history, but, and that was it. It's probably just gonna be the end of this video, honestly, because I am tired, and I need to sleep for like 2 hours. Thank you guys for watching, it really means a lot, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.